balcony today, but we're here at the New Orleans Jazz Museum and for their Tuesday on the balcony sessions. So it's raining, so we're inside at this in the beautiful museum on the second floor. You're going to be listening to the sounds of Dinosaurchestra. Sit back, relax, pour yourself a drink, and enjoy the music. Here we go. you, ladies and gentlemen. So we do not have an audience here except for the very fine crew, that we have filming us here at the New Orleans Jazz Museum. We're going to keep this party started, as I like to say, with this next one. It's called Some of These Days. Oh, you don't have a lower tone. Some of These Days, sing, sing, sing style. Some of these days, you'll feel so lonely. Some of these days, you'll feel so lonely. You'll miss my loving, you'll miss my kisses too. You'll miss me, baby, when you're away. You'll feel so lonely, just for me only. Cause honey, you had your way. If you'll leave me, it will be me. Gonna miss me at some of these
thank you.
Again, we're here at the New Orleans Jazz Museum, and I'm pulling out my set list here. That last one's called Some of These Days. This next one, I'm sure most of you will recognize, this comes from the great Louis Armstrong.
Oops, turn that off.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was a little mix up of the West End blues and also the intimacy of the blues from Duke Ellington. All right, so it's been about, 4 months? Almost 4 months since we played together. Now, the name of the band is called Dinosaurchestra. We usually play on Tuesdays at DBA and on Sundays here in town at the Marigny Brasserie, but today we're so thankful to be at the New Orleans Jazz Museum. So thank you so much for tuning in, and be sure to check out our website if you can, www.dinosaurchestranewOrleans.com. Also, if you're enjoying the music, please help support us and support music and live music and keep it alive during the pandemic by tipping the band at PayPal and also at Dinosaurchestra Music on Venmo. So, all right, well, we're going to continue this set. We're going to... Right now we're kind of playing a little bit more traditional set as far as what the traditional dance would mean. And that is basically you have a swing number for the first two numbers, you have a blues for the third number, and then for the fourth number, you play a waltz. So we're going to play a waltz. This one is comes from the book of Fats Waller. Here we go.
Thank you. yacht. Let's do blue turning gray over you. And then feel so good. Maybe not yacht club swim.
Can we give
Nathan
a solo?
Yeah, Nathan.
No, I don't know how
to do
anymore.
I don't know. Yeah, Nathan, you want a solo on this one?
Sure.
Okay, let's do blue turning gray over you in a Latin feel. All right, together, all at the top. We'll play another Fats Waller number for you. One, two.
Kiss and the wonderful things you do. I run my hands through silvery strands. Left me blue, turning gray over you. Shooby dooby doo. Ah, you used to be so damn good to me. Found someone new, left me blue.
All right, cool. So we're having a good time. We got Miles Lyons on the trombone. Oliver Bonnie playing the alto saxophone. Nathan Lamberson playing the bass. Simon Context Killer Lott on the drums. Yeah, my name is Reed Poole, and I'll be playing trumpet. The name of the band is Dinosaurchestra. We're here at the New Orleans, live from the New Orleans Jazz Museum here on the second floor. If y'all hadn't had a chance, make sure you get down here and check it out. Right now they have a really great drum exhibit that's really, really awesome that talks about all of the drummers through the history of New Orleans. Come check it out for yourself. It's awesome. Also, Louis Armstrong's trumpet, Henry Red Allen's trumpet downstairs. So cool. Anyhow, we're going to keep this party going. We hope you are enjoying yourself. Pour yourself another glass. Now's the time to do that. This next one's called Feels So Good. Yeah, this one, you're gonna wanna get up and dance a little. Feels so good.
Glad you.
come back home. Come let me hug ya, come let me kiss ya, come let me see what I've been missing. Feels so good now that you come back home.
Yeah. All right. All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. So that was a little bit of R&B for you. This next one we're going to play for you. We're going to bring out our friend, John Saavedra. Yes, he is a local New Orleans guitar player, leads his own band called the Swingin' Gypsies, and he's come to sit in with us because our guitar player, Brett Gardner, is out of town, so he hit me up. He's like, man, I'm in town. Can I, you know, let's play. So we're going to take this opportunity and use his musical skills on these next couple of songs. This is an old traditional number for all you traditional fans. This goes, this one's called the Bugle Boy March.
All right.
Thank you.
right, thank you. We're getting all the cobwebs off from not playing for 4 months, but man, is it fun. It's great playing with these guys. Simon Lott, Nathan Lamberson, Oliver Bonney, Miles Lyons, and John Savidra sitting in with us. We're going to play a couple more songs for you. We hope you are enjoying yourself. This next one is a great arrangement that we were getting together before the pandemic. We hope that you enjoy it. You Don't Know What Love Is.
Thank you. right, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to remind you that we're here for the Tuesday on the Balcony here at the New Orleans Jazz Museum. Usually we'd be out in the museum, but here in New Orleans, it is raining. It was raining all day yesterday and today, so we decided to bring it into the beautiful second floor of this great museum. So the next couple of songs we're going to play for you are some New Orleans standards, but I also wanted to remind you to visit our website. I think there's like a PayPal maybe on this side of the screen, and maybe a Venmo on this side of the screen. You know, they're all over the place, so make sure you get up there and support live and local music if you can. Again, we haven't played for 4 months, and we hope you like this next one. This one brings us right back home.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, we hope you're enjoying yourself. Hey, look who it is up there. Good to see you guys. I see y'all. Hey, Wes, what's up? Yeah, good to see you, Warm Daddy. Yeah. All right. Well, you got your horn? All right. Well, we're going to play some more music for you. We got one more for you. This one's dedicated up there to Wes and his wife up there, Desi. We hope that you like this Cannonball Adderley song. Again, tip the band. This is Dinosaurchestra. We got Simon Lott, Nathan Lamberson, Oliver Bonney, Miles Lyons, and John Savidra sitting in on guitar. My name's Reed Poole. This next one comes from the Cannonball Adderley yes. Quintet. This one's called Styx.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. We do appreciate y'all. Make sure you come by the New Orleans Jazz Museum sometime soon, and make sure you bring your mask and take care of everybody around you. It's not all about you, so wear your mask, you know. But we do appreciate y'all. See you next time. Tune in next Tuesday.